So about 10 p.m. last night, a woman called 911 from her home in the 5200 block of South Mozart. That's the Gage Park neighborhood. She said that her ex-husband or estranged husband had been violating an order of protection that she had. She saw him at a Kmart nearby, and she was, you know, concerned. And she saw him again when she got home. So the guy took off before the police arrived. And so the cops get there and they say, you know, do you have an actual copy of the order, the paper copy? And so she goes back toward her house in a gangway, and this, according to a union spokesperson, the officers hear screams. And so they go back there, and her ex is stabbing her. So they start drawing their weapons, and the guy gets up and turns towards them and starts moving. And they shoot him from a distance of about 3 feet, and he died. The woman, her wounds were said to be superficial as far as stab wounds can go, not life-threatening. She was taken to Mount Sinai Hospital. Other than that, there was another man killed in the 7600 block of South Greenwood Avenue in the Grand Crossing neighborhood about the same time, actually. That was a weird one because nobody reported hearing any gunfire, but when police got there, he was laying in front of a car bleeding from a gunshot wound. There was somebody passing by, saw a guy laying on the street, called 911. And the way that goes out is, a man down from the unknown causes. He could have been sleeping, could have been passed out. But in this case, he was bleeding from a gunshot wound. And he was pronounced dead at the scene. One of the non-fatal shootings, though, there's a 31-year-old man in critical condition. He was shot in the head. We don't know exactly how it happened, but the shooting happened in the 1500 block of South Kaminsky. That's the address they're using for the location of occurrence. But the crime scene stretched over three blocks. So there was a car that they had taped off, and they were interviewing witnesses and trying to talk to people that showed up just to observe the scene to see what may have happened in the 1200 block of South Kaminsky. So the 31-year-old was taken to Mount Sinai Hospital with a head wound, and he's in critical condition. The rest of the wounds overnight, the four other people who survived their gunshot wounds, were mostly leg wounds and are expected to survive.